Whole lot of sunshine out there today, and the temperatures again bumping up into the mid to upper 80s at west to southwest wind today, really helping things out. Notice how dry the air is, though. Dew point just 43, so the humidity works out to just 29%. Elsewhere, a beautiful day out to the west. Lake Panorama right now out there 76 with winds out of the west at just 6 miles per hour. Highs today, upper 80s across central Iowa, low 80s. Out towards Sioux City, as you work your way out to the eastern portion of the state, lower to mid-70s. As we look at the satellite and radar, there's this little front dropping south out of Minnesota with just a couple sprinkles, and that's about all we're expecting for tonight. As the front pushes through, we'll see an increase of clouds, maybe a sprinkle or two, but it's just so bone dry out there, it's going to be tough to get anything in the way of measurable precipitation. And then high pressure settles in for tomorrow, and we will have a little more cloud cover, especially the first part of tomorrow, but we should see some clearing by later in the afternoon. Heading out to games tonight, what a great night out there. Temperatures will be falling out of the 70s through the mid to upper 60s, and the winds generally kind of swinging around to the west-northwest at about 10 miles an hour. Overnight tonight, 46, chance of an overnight sprinkle, but it's pretty low. North winds 5 to 10 during the day. Tomorrow, temperatures will be much cooler, morning clouds, afternoon sun, and 60 degrees. A couple of games going on tomorrow. Iowa State 56 for a 6 o'clock kickoff, so a little cooler than we've been used to lately. And then over in Iowa City, 7 o'clock kick there, and temperatures will be much cooler at only around 50 with game time temperatures in the 40s. So you want to bundle up if you're going to be in Iowa City. We do rebound nicely, though, by the middle of next week back into the 70s.